Very good evening from the KTN News Center. It is the 4th of August 2014. A day Kenyans went to the poll to vote in the 2010 constitutional referendum. Thank you for joining us. This is KTN Prime.
Our sign language interpreter is William Sila. Welcome to the program. Now, Siaya Senator and former Lands Minister James Orengo has now released a list of individuals, including senior government officials, he says, irregularly acquired land.
Now, at a press conference, Orengo said his conscience is clear of allegations that he gave the green light for the issuance of title deeds in Lamu.
He says he is ready to appear before any authority over the Lamu land saga. Orengo gave the list of over 850 individuals and companies as Lands Cabinet Secretary Charity Ngilu said the government will revoke all illegally acquired land dating back to 1963.
With many unanswered questions over the Lamu land saga following revelations by the president that close to 500,000 acres of land have been illegally or irregularly acquired, former Lands Minister James Orengo sought to clear his name over allegations that he may have okayed the issuance of title deeds in Lamu.
My conscience is clear that there's nothing anybody can come with today and say that on this particular day, Orengo gave a directive or a direction or an approval.
And here he was spilling the beans. Orengo gave a list of close to 1,000 individuals, including senior officials in Uhuru Kenyatta's government, as well as companies, he says, irregularly acquired land in different parts of the country.
This list just contains about 1,000 entities and names of those who acquired land illegally from the Republic of Kenya. And as a minister for lands, I revoked those titles. This is the list that is bringing me trouble.
Orengo says the allegations against him are part of a bigger plot by what he terms as land cartels.
The cartels in the land sector are so powerful, they are so organized, and in my case, they have regrouped.
The CIA senator says the government has no evidence against him. Orengo, however, says he is ready to appear before authorities over the land saga.
Purpose of the public have not been summoned. And if I'm not summoned, I am going to offer myself in order to appear anywhere where I'm required to appear, or I'll make inquiries.
Lands Cabinet Secretary Charity Ngilu is promising more action over the Lamu land saga.
Those who are saying that we should not take this land away from people who have taken it so fraudulently should come out and now tell Kenyans what side of their politics they are playing.
Ngilu, who was speaking in Mombasa during the start of a cleanup of the lands registry, which will see lands offices in Mombasa, Kwale and Kilifi closed for 10 days, says investigators have begun an audit of all land transactions in Lamu. The cabinet secretary says the Jubilee government is committed to land reform and has already issued 1.5 million title deeds since taking over power.
So you see that here?
Yeah.
KTN.